I'm gonna literally show you. If you think it's ghetto, I don't care. Sorry, do you want me to slap you?
£30 for a conch piercing.
What do you do, TikTok or
TikTok, YouTube?
Really?
Yeah. Let me see, girl. It's somebody's birthday. It's somebody's birthday. Hey guys, it's Laughing with Liz back with another video. Welcome back to another vlog, birthday edition. So yeah, my birthday is on Thursday. We are starting off with my nails. So instead of me, I was supposed to go to Leicester to get my nails done by Isis, but then I thought her slots already came out, but then I got confused, so I'm just gonna wait till December to get back to her. So I found someone that's literally like 5 minutes away from me to do them. My appointment is at 6, it's 5 o'clock right now, which means I'm good on time, I've withdrawn money, everything else. So I'm literally just editing the vlog that you would have seen before this one, hopefully. And yeah, do I know what I'm doing for my birthday? No. Have I planned anything? No. And it's just like that. Honestly, it's just like that. Because how can was it I say to someone, oh yeah, like my birthday's on Thursday, when I was talking about the birthday prep. And like, oh, I forgot. Sorry. Do you want me to slap you? Do you want me to slap you? And this is why you don't go hard for certain people. You literally just stay in your lane and keep walking. You don't go hard for certain people. But it's not the end of the world anyway. But I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna do it on Friday, because Thursdays I have a whole day of lectures and my seminar, so I think I would literally just chill on that day. And because Angel and Mary are going, what's it, Coverza, and they're literally the only ones close to me that, like, you know, accommodation wise. But it's as well, guys, the forward helix, I can't, like, that piercing hurts like a bitch, like, literally, that hurt me. But, like, hopefully the healing process is okay. Even if it's not, I'm not taking it out because I paid money for that. And then my smiley is good, my other piercing's good. Yeah, my room is a mess. I didn't plan on sorting it out today. I might do it on Tuesday, because Tuesday I didn't book any maintenance. So the next maintenance would be Wednesday. But I'm thinking, I wanted to get my teeth whitened, but I want to do that in London. My wax, I want to do that in London as well. My feet, I've never done my feet before, so I might do that tomorrow. But, like, we'll see. And my parcels haven't arrived yet as well. But it's alright, the wig is already off. Like, I'm gonna literally show you. If you think it's ghetto, I don't care. The wig is here. It needs to be washed though. So I need to wash, like, all the lace, all the glue from the lace on it. All of that needs to be washed off, so that can be reinstalled when I need it to be reinstalled. So basically, guys, my nose piercing came out yesterday, so I literally need to go look. I don't even know if you guys can see it. I need to go to the piercing shop. It's like 10 minutes away from where I'm staying, and they open at 10. It's getting 10:09, so I'm gonna get ready and everything to go to there. And then my lash appointment is at 1 o'clock, so I think I'll come back after that. And then I have my hair appointment at 6 p.m. Yeah. You know how it's Prison Angel in the other vlog? Forget all of that. She shed me yesterday. Basically, I was waiting for my other video to upload, and I really wanted it to upload on Tuesday and not Wednesday. So it didn't upload till like 12 a.m. Wednesday time, if that makes sense, yeah. So she then went to her friend's house, and but you knew I was coming. Do you get it? Like, but then I just stayed at home and chilled. Like, I literally just slept off. But it is well. And since I'm going to the business shop, I might as well just get my conch. Like, I might as well, yeah. And then I want them to tighten this one. This one's calm. I don't really need any of my jewelry being changed. Ooh, I'll see the prices of their triggers. Even though I already know the prices are going to be stupid, because that's just pissing shops for you. To even wash my hair as well. The plan was always to wash it before I do my lash appointment, because, well, if you're a girl, you know that when you have your lashes done, you don't want to put water in it like the first couple of days. So I need to scrub the dandruff in it, because after this wig I'm doing one more and then a braided hairstyle for my hair to rest, I think. Yeah, it should be, yeah. And I've been gatekeeping my nails. Like, I made a whole TikTok and everything and a whole Instagram reel, and I'm not posting it, no, because I want to gatekeep. Yeah, I'm gonna gatekeep. Let me show you guys through CapCut. Where's the video? Is it this one? Yeah. Let me show you guys. Where do I even put you guys? Hold on. What? Alright, I just want to make sure you guys can see it. Oh. Sorry. This boy don't up to the driver's stop. Let me hop out of the ride. I ain't tryna waste time on the net. He was moving no brain, but alive in the flesh. I ain't letting that slide. Try dash, touch, talk, get ball from behind. Sweets in the night, tryna fill it with band. Mask on face, I ain't tryna do time. Real life, no, this is more than rhyme. Your ambition look more than fine. Lane one, bad one, keep calling my line. See, like she wanna be more than a friend. Cause that's true, then hold this gang. Hold this, know that we roll with lead. Got sticks in the ride like the Polish man. Why you feel that we dodge from the policemen? Say you're on me, then show me then. Fists get burned and tools get clean. We slide on them, don't slide on we. Glide on where, stop lying, please. Feel like a game of hide and seek. Like, the TikTok is so cute and the Instagram reel as well, but I don't want to post it because I want to gatekeep them. Like, just look. Who wouldn't want to? Like, but I know I have to post it, I just have to. But still. And that's the plan for today. Yeah, I need to eat. I didn't even eat my snacks that I had from yesterday as well. So I need to eat that. I want to arrange my room as well. I might be going to Angel's eat. Yeah. Because we don't have classes today. I've literally had my shower dressed up and everything else. Let me show you guys the fit. I don't even know if you guys can see from there. Hold on. Hold on 1 second. Give me 1 second. Let me just screw the tripod. Okay. Much better. You don't want to cooperate. Okay, cool. So this is from... Oh, why is it tilted? Hold on. This is from Primark. Primani. Leggings Primark. Shoes New Balances. My bag is... I cannot remember. And that's my outfit. I literally just need to go and sort out the person. But, and this is it. And this is my fob. I have my card. I need to withdraw money for my lash appointment. Glasses just made everything better, you know, like, they should literally prescribe my glasses right now. Like, literally. I don't think I want to take my headphones. That's cap. Of course I want to. That is cap. Literal cap. I had snacks that I didn't have yesterday, so I think I'm just going to take my juice with me. I'm just going to take my juice and call it a day. Just wait till I get this in every single color. In fact, let me even do the foam. What's it? This sorted out. The soft life babes. Watch, I will be dressed like them. My life isn't like that, but I'll be dressed like them. Period. I literally just got back in
I didn't pierce my conch because, hold on, they told me it is £30 for a conch piercing. No way, I was never gonna buy jewelry. I did a little shop, got me my apple juice. Lately I've been loving apple juice more than orange juice. Orange juice just tastes so nasty to me right now. Watermelon and the mango. I can't remember the last time I had actual fruit. Maybe it was when I was in London, because in Burms, I have not been having it. Crisp, noodles, my juice, apple. These are for like when I have my have classes that I just have to go in person, so I don't spend money when I'm in school. This is because I'm getting my head on today, and I need that install to last maybe end of the month. Maybe I'm thinking, when do I need it to last? I need it to last till I do my next hairstyle for Chanel's birthday. So yeah, I can't wait to vlog that. That about to be a movie. A rat tail comb, because I think they left theirs with me, but this is for me so that when they come, I can give them theirs back. And then this brush, because I left my one back in London, and that was literally all I got. I'm gonna make my breakfast because I haven't eaten like a single thing, which I'm very impressed, because what's the time? It is 11:35 and I haven't eaten. Pat on the back. So I'm gonna make myself my, basically on a good day I made bagel, bacon and egg and put it in like in a sandwich thing. That's on a good day, and today is a good day. So I'm gonna eat that instead of just having a bagel plain. And then I'm gonna chill till my, what do you call it, lash appointment. I don't need to leave the house till like maybe 12:15. So I still have, I don't have time, you know. It's almost 11:35 already, damn. Then I might just have my bagel on its own to save time, so I want to rest a bit and charge my phone as well, because this is on 67%. That's not gonna last me. So all of this is coming back to my room, except from my thing here that is staying up there. Angel still has not called me. Angel, count your days. Be counting your days. I just bait you out here. Continue. I'm gonna use the fruit here. My juice will stay here. My camera, I'll put that back in my room. And guys, the lift is so smooth. I feel so claustrophobic. Oh, I'm a fine babe. I'm a Yoruba, me a swagger. I got too much swagger.
Video.
What is this for? Is it your birthday?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, what are you doing for it?
I'm not doing anything much. I'm just going for brunch on Friday.
Aww, yeah. Nice, sir. Share the epic on the Samsung Galaxy S23. So what do you do, TikTok or
TikTok, YouTube?
Really?
Yeah.
Don't know why I'm shouting. Oh my gosh. So what is this, like a proper vlog?
Yeah, birthday prep.
Sick. Oh my gosh, love that. I've literally never even made a TikTok when I'm doing lashes.
You should, because it'll get more clientele. And there's lots of people that move to Birmingham for uni as well.
I know. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I can lend you. Oh, a piece of mind, baby, come and get a piece of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait. Fuck your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's a feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed and the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I'm releasing your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil suit. Here you go, you tryna tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out,
get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all the questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with your mother bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you folding clothes, cooking dinner too. Young killer, girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. Guys, she ate, no red eye. She washed my lashes. Like, Miss Girl, it's somebody's birthday. It's somebody's birthday. It's somebody's birthday. But she ate. I still have time to go home, change for my, what's it, her appointment as well. Like, goddamn, I look so good. Guys, I literally just quickly got ready. So I had this top from, you know, the event, Nigerian Independence event that we went to. That's the top. Trousers are always my PLT. And my New Balances and my little bag. That's literally it. Lashes, she ate. Look at my nails. Just look at the combo. Look at it. Damn. yeah, I need to literally leave now. So I'm going to cream my hands. I have the sounds that I want to use for the TikToks as well and everything else. And yeah,
hair appointment, period.
Guys, this is a different type of setting for an elevator. Damn. Damn, I would have worn something better. Mm-hmm. Mm. This is a color, guys. Look. And I say she ate this up. She ate this up. We weren't gonna do curls because you guys already know I don't know how to curl her to save my life. But damn, like, come on, let's have it. We are on our way to Coventry. They forced me out. I did not want to go.
Nobody
has to. Yes, Angel Shishino and Mills did. But it's better than me being inside. But we'll talk about that later. Mary's acting like a hoe in a shower. Even what? Maybe in a pregnant a shower as well. So. But it's alright. Okay. Are you? This is real cozy. Hey.
Mm. Oh, you so nice. Oh, I know, it's not like bare nails. Acrylic.
Yeah, I've did my nails the other day.
Look at her kitchen.
Why is there so much space? Why is there so much space?
They said it must be so my kitchen.
Yeah, it is. That's cool.
Just look. This is literally two kitchens in one.
I'm not frying over
you. You literally could do that.
My kitchen is this big, you know.
My kitchen doesn't even reach this size. My kitchen doesn't reach this size.
Sorry
about that, my battery died. But I also ordered this leather jacket from Shein. Well, I left my black leather jacket. Oh, why is it bare clothes? I left my black leather jacket in London. I like it. Guys, I just realized that I had more. So I also got this bracelet from Shein. I got these bracelets, which are given very much mid, but that's manageable. And what is this? Oh, my statement tops. I don't care about your opinion, I only listen to mine. Period. Period. I'm gonna have to go Primark today to go and get hangers, even though I wanted to rest. What time did they close? It closes at 8, it's 4:30 now. I'll go around at 6 or 7. I need hangers because I can't be folding. My wardrobe is a mess. I also got this one. Have a good time. Relax. Hawaii, best wishes for you. I don't know why I'm getting these knowing that the weather is getting colder, but still, it's still gonna eat. And then I got this one as well. This one says, it's another statement top as well. I can't lie, statement tops is just a very much need and a want. Now, I think that's all. It has to be a best Shein shop ever.